I'm having a nice time. How about you?
Yes, very nice. Well, it's pleasant walking. I mean, I don't want to imply anything. About your expansion plan, I did some checking, and it turns out we can get some tax breaks if we put up a facility in the Midwest region.
You checked? Well, earlier today. That's great.
Well, the powers that be seem to want the cutting, but I've been trying to stay open to your ideas, your business ideas.
That's great. Okay, so you're open to my business ideas. Now, how about my after-work ideas?
Don't push. Yesterday, I thought you were obnoxious.
You know, a lot of people start out that way. They usually end up getting married.
Don't hold your breath.
Come on. Look, I think you're secretly crazy about me. And I think you'd feel a lot better if you just admit it. Come on, you like me. I'm an acquired taste. My dad insisted on buying me this. A round-trip ticket back to Kansas. You know, I almost traded it in a couple of times. But now it's kind of a symbol, you know? The day I use this ticket, it's the day New York has beaten me. You know, I just noticed something. You're kind of a mess.
Thank you.
Nah, I mean, anybody ever tell you that?
You're the first.
So what I was wondering was, how you can be so incredibly beautiful. Be such a mess.
When two people get involved on a project together, there's a danger of getting emotionally involved.
That would be bad.
They confuse the intensity of their involvement on the project and mistake it as a relationship.
What are you, a shrink?
It's happened to me. It's actually still happening to me, I guess, and then the project ends and they find they don't have anything to talk about.
Okay. Settle then. We won't get involved while we're working on this project.
Right.
Right.